everything being bet on this smite. Faker goes to sleep. Kanda now stepping forward. 3K getting lower.
Kanda
going all the way and trying to lock up the Enigma. Who's going to get it? No! In the end, it is Canyon. When it matters most, you will find this fight. Megumi Yushi standing strong on the backside. It does not matter. In the face of the Elder, down one, Kia will wipe T1 off the map.
They're going to TP top as well. They have the Elder Dragon. They have a wave. They have everything they need to go to the World Finals.
And damn old legends and old legacies. Goodbye, Faker. Goodbye, T1. Hello, Damwon and Showmaker. They will defend their title in the finals and look to go back to back.
For every question T1 posed, Damwon had an answer. Game 5 was incredible from them, never allowing the Aphelios, the Azir, to take effect, never allowing them to find that fight. T1 forced into a no-win situation where they have to hard engage, but they don't have the tools to do it.